Hello, folks. Zerotep here. I'm back in World of Warcraft. Gonna be playing as Xstasia and continue some leveling. Trying to get her up to about level 15 before next weekend. Just playing intermittently. I want to have at least three characters that are roughly the same level range. It's gonna be challenging because on the weekends, often I'll play with my friend for much longer than I really have available on weekdays. So we're headed out into Dunmorogue. I do want to get like a button bar or something. And try to drop down, go up to that boar. I don't know how long I'll last tonight because I'm exhausted. Folks that don't know, I direct a small team of direct care staff at a hospital, and we had the Joint Commission show up this morning. We knew they were coming; they were at a sister facility last week, but it's just pretty taxing when they're in because you're under a lot of scrutiny. Like, they're very pleasant and all, and we do a pretty good job at our facility, but still not without added stress. To get my buffs on. Okay, well, I can get the Rhapsody Malt and turn that one in. How close am I to leveling?
You have a great day now.
Halfway.
What can I do for you? Safe travels. Great to meet you. Be good.
I'm gonna go down to the Wendigos now, and hopefully we'll get what we need. A lot of collection quests, unfortunately, on the Alliance side of things. Get that for me. These are very resistant. I don't like that. I'm gonna meta up and I'm gonna go get ores first. Hopefully I will have leveled by then. They might resist a little less at that point. I may just finish off boars and head over to Elwyn. There we go. Maybe I'll even try going to Darnassus. Although I don't know that there's a mage trainer over there. So I think there might be one in Exodar. We'll keep going. I don't want to deal with this. skill up. Hello, viewer.
Assistance? All righty then.
Where is it? There it is. Okay, so it looks like there are trainers in Exodar. Well, maybe do a couple levels here and then I'll go to that area. Help diversify my stock on the trader character. Think eggs sell for a little less, but the other cooking items I've been getting haven't been selling very well. Anyways, so. So I'll leave myself bound at Karno's. Not what I meant to do. Okay, I'll just balance along the edge of this. Flight point. So the Griffin didn't mind me running him over. Give me a moment. Okay, so I'm back. Sorry, I was just responding to a work email. I didn't turn in my quest, whatever. Get rid of Grizzle Den. I'll keep stalking Jetsam. There.
See you later.
Okay, so we're going to the Fargo Deep. This is definitely lower on these.
Thank you.
my buffs up. So I've gotten scouting done now. So I can just take care of the ones that are outside. the candle. That's less than ideal. Maybe we'll get our candle here. Nope. See how close we can get to level 8.
17? Have a good one.
Light be with you. Light bless you. Be healthy. For the Alliance, well met. Be careful.
Good day to you. Safe travel.
I'm gonna kill until I get my level and then I'm gonna log off. I'm gonna level us. And I'm gonna log out. Well, I'll get my skills and then log out. I think the trainer's upstairs here.
What can I do for you? See you around.
All right, well, I'm done.